for sticking around. We're very excited about this set today. I looked at Randy this morning and said, so Sunday, and he said, the love day. Not that they're not all love days, but Sunday is the love day, and I got to agree. So we're going to start this set off a little differently than we, well, very differently than we normally do. We usually start off with an instrumental. But today being a special occasion and being at Suwannee, we're going to start off with a song, Annabelle. And it's going to go out to our friend Marcia, who lost her mother, earlier this year. guest feeler here, Tefila Lane. She's here right now.
Played it on stage that weekend, but we got it now. This is a set of reels we call the Mag Set. Thank you very much.
We're gonna play a song now off of our album that we don't play very much anymore.
Oh, cool.
But it's written by probably, as far as I'm concerned, one of the best songwriters who has ever lived, and that's Gillian Welch. She is like from another era. So this is a song of hers and David Rawlings called The Rock of Ages.
It's about a young girl who's got a choice between a real handsome young man who'll do pretty much anything for her and like a real slob, and she takes the first guy.
Oh,
dance music, guys. Folks. music now.
Track.
dance hall girls, they don't treat you kind. They'll give you their bodies, but you never reach the line. This the way it always is here in Baltimore. Well, I saw her mountains and I kissed her plains. I held her sunshine and I drank her rings. Well, I went so far that I broke so fast. Thought I had me a winner picked, but it came in last. Again, is this the way it always is here in Baltimore? Sense of time. Sense of time. Hell, I'm a week behind. I sent me a letter at home, but this all takes time. Gonna get some cash, gonna blow this town. These dance hall girls really know how to drag a poor boy down. Is this the way?
Percussive dance ensemble, and I can guarantee you, you're going to be seeing a lot more of them around.
We must be close to Louisiana, because the way you guys dance, I swear, we're right there.
Well, I'd just like to thank everybody for dancing. And even if you're tapping your feet, I'd like to thank you. and for coming out and rocking to live folk music in the woods. All right, this is another set of tunes off of our CD. We call it the Greenfield Set, and we're going to kick it off here with Tanya and Jordan.
Thank you.
sit off stage, string instrumentals, and all I can think is, I am a spoiled little brat. Look at that band. They're okay, huh? Should we keep them?
You might be lucky, but we're blessed to have a singer like Jessica Haven. Please give it up for Jessica Haven, please.
Everybody, please welcome Mr. Josh Pinkham! We've been harassing each other all weekend long. He's not too sure about my new glasses. And I'm not too sure about his haircut.
Thank you.
just kidding.